A very good morning to all my dear kids. Now we will start our math class. Dear kids, earlier we have learned number 21 and 22. Today we will learn new number 23. 2, 3, 23. Okay kids, first of all we will count it. How many beads are there? Count it. Very good. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10, 11, 12, 13, 14, 15. 16, 17, 18, 19, 20, 21, 22, and 23. Kids, there are 23 beads. Now, I will tell you how you will trace number 23. Kids, first of all, you will make two like this. After that, you will make three, make one curve. After that, you will make second curve. This is number 3, 2, 3, 23. Okay, kids, one time more, I will tell you how you will trace number 23. First of all, you will make number 2 like this. After that, you will make number 3 like this. 2, 3, 23. Kids, now you will do the practice at home also. Which number we have learned today? 2, 3, 23. Okay, kids? Take care. Bye-bye. God bless you.